Shape Hunt is a game about finding shapes everywhere in the world around you. It's a popular game because you can play it anywhere, like at a doctor's office, on the bus, taking a walk, or in the classroom. To play Shape Hunt, you can hold up an object of a particular shape, or point to an object in the room and say, "Look, I found an object that's rectangular. Can you go and find another object that's rectangular?" Children can then either point to rectangular objects in the room, or they can go on a hunt to bring one back. So maybe for this rectangle hunt, they go and get a piece of paper, or another box, or a Lego. One benefit of this game is that children are noticing shapes in one object and finding something like it in another object. But even more importantly, this game can lead to rich conversations about shapes, because real-world objects aren't always perfect examples of shapes. So they might grab something like this puzzle as an example of a square, and you can point out, "Yes, that is like a square, but look how the corners on the puzzle are curved, whereas perfect squares have pointy corners." Or if you're in the kitchen and you hold up a plate as an example of a circle, and the child brings back a spoon, you can talk about how the end of the spoon is rounded and almost like a circle, but it's really more of an oval. Once kids get used to this game, you can play it anywhere. Walking past the playground, you can point out, "Hey, look at the rectangles between the monkey bars." And look, the side of the swing set forms a triangle. Finding shapes out in the world gives kids the power to see their environment in a mathematical way, and the power to then be able to use that later in life to become engineers, scientists, or artists who break the world up into pieces and then fit them back together in new ways.